That was weird.
Holographic sight, all right.
Holographic sight, let's fucking go.
Go.
Yo, I got a pan over here if you want it.
Ooh, another M16. Give me that 5.56.
You got an extra red dot or something?
Negative. That thing that I found, that holographic's the only thing I have. It's all I got!
It's all I got.
Circle's huge. This circle's huge! I don't know where to go, I don't know what to do!
Where do we gotta go?
Nowhere!
Need to find and murder those people that survived at Salbar.
Oh, you can't, because I can't see anything.
To wait and find out. Oop, wrong button. Anybody, in our way from greatness?
Huh?
Nobody's gonna stop us. Greatness, here we come.
What the hell are you on?
Hey, UMP. You missed a UMP, bruh.
I don't need it.
Oh, thanks for telling me there's a UMP up here.
You had a scar, no?
Yeah, but I need another gun.
Shotguns, pick one.
Can't make it through life with just one gun.
Guess you're good enough. Got what it fucking takes. All is quiet on the eastern board.
Eastern front.
Eastern boards, bro. Uh-oh.
Alright, bro. Let's gotta move on.
Alright. Move out.
Move out.
We're heading to Rosnok, sure.
Sure. We got 3 minutes,
keep it low,
so we could
keep it clean.
We got 3 minutes, we could crouch walk the whole way there.
Oh shit! Get down! To our northwest. Two guys running parallel with us.
I see him.
Must be those Stalbar bastards.
Where'd his boy go? Oh, his boy stopped. I think he sees us. Stay down.
No, he's looking around. He's moving now. His boy's moving. Yeah, his other boy stopped as well. Which way are they? They're heading towards the shooting range. Go.
Were you following them or?
Oh yeah, we're fucking following them. The hunt is on. I'm hungry. Falling them into the darkness. shit, it's mega foggy over here. Have to be going to that hut down there, right?
They might just be going right to the circle.
Why would you do that when you have this?
They're up here shooting. Dude, it's so foggy. Keep your eyes wide. So creepy. Oh shit. Car.
What?
Car on the other side of the river. Oh shit.
Got him?
There's a buggy here. I don't know if it's parked here or what. No, that might be a spawn. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die no more. I don't wanna die no more.
There's 30 people alive.
I don't wanna live. I don't wanna live no more. I guess we gotta cut in. You might as well wanna do it now.
Cross the bridge?
Yeah.
Or swim.
Oh shoot.
Damn.
We might need to turn around and take that buggy.
Alright. Are you closer to it? I don't know where it was.
Well, I think it's in the blue.
But yeah, I don't know. I don't think we're making that run.
Fuck it. Might as well try.
usually boats, but they're all the way back. Run along the river.
Oh, we got a boat.
Where? Got killed by my micro Uzi. 27 alive.
Lucky boat.
Take that. The outside channel. To the right. Oh god.
Stop right here. We could swim.
Alright.
I don't wanna die no more. Who can relate? Woo!
Ammo. 165. Battle.
It's a battle. I'm watching the northwest.
60, nor northeast, someone, and we are in the circle. There's someone 60. Definitely heard shots real close.
I kind of like my spot right here. I'm in a bush on the top.
I like my spot too. Afraid of the fuck that was.
It's not the greatest bush in the game, but it's a bush.
The fuck? Southeast? God, it sounds so close. Southeast of us, somewhere in the ruins.
Who can relate? Woo!
still fighting over there?
I don't know what's going on.
Just southeast, just lit. I still heard shots northeast a long time ago.
Alright, we don't need to move up too far.
Afraid there's someone around here. I hear someone moving below me.
Oh, I hear him.
I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him. Two of them. Oh, one's right on me. Stop him. The other guy's just gonna be shooting.
Oh!
I run.
Where?
Took one down. I don't know. He was down. Not you. I'm getting shot from all fucking over.
He's down.
Shit. Come on, hurry up. Get to me fast. Alright, there's more people here.
You don't have heals?
No, I have a painkiller. I need a first aid kit.
Here, come here. On me. Right back, right here.
Fuck, I don't want to move. Fuck, I'm moving.
Here.
Guys, around here.
You wanna be out?
We gotta kill this dude. Oh shit. Yeah, he's right there still. Are we in the blue? In the white? No. Try to res you as fast as I can.
I'm not gonna make it, don't even bother. We're just dead. Just go.
I'm not gonna make it either. Oh shit! Look, you saw that guy right there. as I was jumping down, there's another dude right there.
All that for nothing.
That was bad. There's two guys right below me. One guy went too far out though. I couldn't get him. I only got the guy that was right in front of me.
Did you kill the guy or just knock him?
Killed them.
I couldn't see him from where I was. In it.
You were too low. You wouldn't be able to see him from there.
fog map.
Yo, is this the fog map?
Yeah, we hear you. What about her?
She wasn't happy.
She wasn't happy at all.
Yeah, I saw you die, dude.
Yeah, no, that last match? That was brutal.
Hospital?
That's what I'm thinking. What side?
Good question.
Someone coming with us and dropping real fast.
The I side or the C side?
We're going C. Guys are. Why? Oh my god, there's a bunch of people going. Alright, actually, hold on. If they're going C, I'm gonna go I. There's two squads here, I think.
I'm going I. I'm already here.
So am I. Ooh, can I go with this window over here? Oh my god. What is going on?
Come on, give me a fucking gun.
Got a helmet. Backpack. Got a vest.
Dude, there's no fucking guns.
Got a pistol. You're the only ones on the eye side?
There's a...
Alright, got a shoddy. Ooh, got an AK. Where are they? They're on the seaside, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, second floor? I see him. Yeah, I see him. Or not second, third floor. Not the roof, but the third floor.
Is there a hallway here too? Oh, there are. There's hallways. Do you know the left side or right side of the bridge?
They're moving to the right side, I think.
I see him. Second floor now. I'll let you know when they cross. If he crosses over.
I have a silenced pistol, I might.
I got the AK. Oh, I see him. Guy's trying to loot him. See if I can. Guy's in the second floor looting.
I'm peeking the hallway.
Oh, some guys. All right, someone's the bottom floor, first floor, and second floor.
First floor. I hear movement. I see him.
On our floor or his floor?
No. C floor. First floor. They're running towards the middle, towards the bridge.
There's someone on our side, dude.
There is someone on our side? Not over here.
I hear him running.
They could be outside.
Oh, he's coming up on my side, dude. Kill him. Alright.
Where? Fucking reloading. God damn it. Fucking bullshit. Ugh.
Dude, how'd he kill me so fucking fast?
Dude, ugh. Why'd I reload?
I didn't even get a fucking chance to shoot him.
Should have known his boy was coming. I don't even know why I reloaded. Listen, I thought you could cancel a lot of reloading animations.
No.
You can if you open a door. That was dumb. I should have blew the guy away. I actually like reloaded and got two shots on him, and then he killed me.
I didn't even fucking get a shot at him somehow. I was aiming at him and all of a sudden I was dead. I had a vest and a helmet too. I don't know how I died so quick.
Yeah, I had a level 2 vest and a helmet. But I reloaded at the worst time ever.
Hey, you with the pan. You with the pan.
What do you want?
Can I have the pan?
No.
Watch out, I got a pan.
I gotta cook your girl some dinner.
You're just gonna take that, bro? Mr. Steal your girl?
At least I gotta keep my pants.
But how am I gonna cook her dinner?
How are you gonna cook him dinner?
Where do you wanna go?
Prison.
Ooh, got him.
Power plant area, two people to our northeast. And town.
And he sticks the landing.
No one here though. Right. Still looking. Someone a little bit north of us.
I got a crossbow.
Got an M16 crossbow.
Never heard of it.
Brand new, they just introduced it in the new patch.
Automatic crossbow.
Got a level 2 helmet on me if you need it. There's, I have 2 level 2 helmets on me if you need them. Alright, I got 3 level 2 helmets on me if you
It's alright, I got a level 3 helmet.
Nah. That's not even fair. I have a level 4 helmet on me.
Oh shit. When they add that?
Same patch. Why'd I pick that up? I don't need it. If I don't need it, I don't want it. Why can I hear your footsteps from a mile away?
I have 2 suppressors for SMGs and a suppressor for a rifle. A riffle.
A sniper riffle?
No, a regular riffle.
Deck. Mini 14. I'll take that.
Wait, what? No, come back here. That's going there. You checked all the houses, bruh? Or not all the houses, but all the warehouses?
Oh yeah, I am. Oh my god, yeah, 2 freaking M4s? Jeez. But I can't get a scope though, can I?
I am completely suppressed. Snatch Sneeze is on.
Level 3 backpack. Let's get it. Scar. Jesus. Man, if people landed in here, it'd be a shit show. There were so many rifles. Like, no exaggeration, I have 390 rounds of 5.56. So if you need any, let me know.
Yeah, I could use some.
My backpack can't take much more of this. Well, yeah, I can. Because it's level fucking 3. Is all this gear going to be useful anyway? No, because we have a million miles away. We have to go. We'll be dead by the time we reach there.
Oh my god, you're right.
Alright, I'm just going to start heading that way, I guess.
There's usually a whip over here. Let's get the whip. Ghost ride the whip.
Found it. Here, take this.
Ah, so generous. You're so generous.
Still got 260 rounds of MIFT. No scope though.
Where the scope though?
Ain't no scope. Or however the hell those lyrics go.
We got a buggy. I'm at 285. Copy. Oscar Mike Whiskey.
Yeah. Roger that, that.
Roger that. Yo, catch me outside. How about that? Yo, she just got signed to Interscope? Or Atlantic Records?
Makes sense. Okay.
Where do you want to go? The quarry?
Yeah.
Ain't no sunshine where we're going.
We're going downtown. Na-na-na-na.
Baby, we're going down swinging. Be a number one with a bullet. Number one complex cocktail and pull it. They should add an armored vehicle to the game.
Ooh.
Like a SWAT truck. Like it's really slow, but it's armored. I still think they should add RPGs to the game. You only find like two shots with it.
That'd be pretty sick.
That way if someone's camping in a house or like a fucking Harry Potter tower, you could just like blow it up.
Oh, people are sitting hot right in front of us. Second floor. Two of them. Go left, go left, go right. Alright. Jesus. Fucking hit me, unreal.
You got heals?
Yeah, I got a painkiller.
Oh shit, it's been looted.
Whatever.
Back to the car.
All right. Go. Oh my God, please go to that care package. I'm ready for some goddamn action, even though I'm probably gonna die in 2 hits. Coming towards us. Probably come for the package. Another one coming for the package. Oh my God, what the fuck's going on? No, there's another one by the vehicle that just... He just shot me. He's... God damn it. I got ran over. He's coming. He's peeking the door. Now! Now!
That was that one shot.
Oh my god. What the hell happened? Did two squads come in here with UAZs?
Yeah.
Unreal. Instantly ran over.
I thought you were gonna get out of the car and go get the package.
Well, I didn't want to just do that. I wanted to, like, kind of wait and see if anyone showed up. Then I got ran over.
I just saw the car come barreling through.
I was ready to go kill those guys, but you were kind of in the way, so I'm like, alright, let me just move to the left a little bit, and then you. Fuck it, I got run over. I don't even know. Dude, I didn't even hear it.
Where's the guy with the pan?
I have the pan.
All you are faggots. You like a VapeCon?
VapeCon?
Dude, did you mention VapeCon?
Yeah, we're in VapeCon.
Yo, VapeCon.
Yeah, we're in VapeCon.
Yo, VapeCon. Hashtag VapeCon.
The fog has just got sick clouds, bro.
Yeah, wood ripping, right?
Sick clouds.
Sick fucking cloud, bro.
Hey, wouldn't be a vape brother. Brothers in vape.
Yo, God, mod you use.
Follow me on Twitch for some sick vape.
I prefer Jewel.
You would blow clouds.
Sick. Ooh. Sick clouds on my channel. Sick clouds on my channel. Ooh, it's almost 3 o'clock.
Yes, it is. What time do you want to get down there for?
Let's go to the school. Like 5.
Alright.
Get something to eat at the Chinese place.
Yeah. Got some bogeys inbound. Dropping fast and furious. And they're gonna be there. Oh wow. 3 people? 4, 5, 6 people? God, they're so fast.
You wanna go to the pool?
Yeah, I'm going for the pool. I'm gonna land in the back. Super sneaky like. And I fucked it up. A lot of people in those apartment buildings too. Someone here? Is that you?
You need a gun?
Got a pistol, but I would like a... What's this? Hold on, there's something here. Is that you?
No.
Okay, cool. Can I get off this, please? Thank
you got a gun?
Probably can grab the shotgun, I guess. A shotty.
Alright, fuck it.
Run in there.
Bad feeling about this.
I got an idea. Go around the back.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh, I see him. Second floor, by the, right next to us. He just jumped, going east.
He jumped outside?
No, he's inside, but he went east. East of the building. Go.
Oh, he's right here, dude.
Oh, shit! Yeah, I think I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. You heard?
What?
Take a little bit of a break, maybe unwind with a little bit of path before pre-release. Maybe do some more reading up on the cards and stuff, because I'm not really sure on some of these.
Alright.
It's cards.
Probably gonna leave here at like 4:45.
4:45, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a question. If you attack a dumb dude has two creatures, one within rage, one without, and he double blocks, you can assign all the damage to the non-enraged creature, and he won't trigger that enrage ability. Because it's not dealt damage, because you're dealing all the damage to the other creature instead. So yeah, that's something you could sneak by someone with some info to know.
Oh, could you?
Yeah, because you could assign how much damage goes where. People always forget that. I learned that from Modo a lot, because in Modo you have to like assign the damage. You could assign all of it. To like the creature without enrage. So that creature doesn't take any damage.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll find out at 6 o'clock.
Yeah. I suppose we will. Alright, yes, yeah, shoot me a text when you're about to leave.
Alright. Alright. I do at 6 o'clock. We have it at 6. I start school on Monday, so I'm not going to be able to stream Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Let's see what fucking bitch-ass player scav shoots me this time when I spawn. A lot of shots going off down here. I don't know if that was the guy that was running over here or what. Oh shit, this guy died? I wonder how he died. Who the fuck's he shooting at? Who you shooting at, bruh? The fuck shooting? Dude, you fat ass fucking scab.
Мой был алтошня. Ну чё, попадос вам тут все залетные?
За хлебушком.
Кому тут пизды выдать?
What are you guys talking about?
Нормально, нормально.
ГГ. Ёбра, блин, все отбили.
Кому тут пизды выдать?
Буду бить аккуратно.
Нормально живем, пацаны.
Но сильно.
Пожрать бы, конечно, не помешало.
Ну и чё тут?
Чики-брики. Пальчик выкинь.
Буду бить аккуратно,
но сильно.
Ну ничего, скупщику все продам.
Есть кто нет?
Ну че, попадос вам тут всем, залетный.
Нормас, нормас.
Нормас, нормас. Нормас, нормас. Опа, ски. See, this is how you do a scav run. You just scavenge from all the dead bodies. Opa, ski. I have no room for anything. Oh, no. I'll keep that. I need a vest. I think all these vests have shit in them. Yeah. 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 So I gotta buy one. Who has a cheap vest for sale, do you? I hate how he has the sight all the way up front like that. Go hunting scavs. Let's hunt some scavs. All right, I'm moving. Let's see what's in here. Game's making some weird noises lately. How do you know where I am? If I could get him from this way. Where is he? I fucking blind? Give me that shit. I don't know where the other guy went. I wonder if they killed the scabs over here. Where the hell was that? Thank you. Go up here. Your bag's bigger than mine. I want that. What the fuck? Dude, it like lagged out on me. What the fuck? What's going on, Jimmy Six? If you're still here. Dude, what the fuck? It like bugged out on me. I couldn't fucking move. Fucking pissed. Fucking pissed. Like, I thought I was on the other side of those little things, and then all of a sudden I'm on the other side. Come back, scavs, come back. Where'd you go? Check up here quick. Let's loot up until that guy changes his mind and comes and shoots me in the back of the head. You can't hide in these bushes anymore? Wow, they made it so you can't hide in these bushes. How about these? You can't hide in those bushes anymore. Let him be out. Let him go. I wonder why they saw that coming. I wonder why they made it so you can't hide in the bushes. That was like my favorite spot. Let's do a hatchet run. I'm bored. So they made it so you can't hide in the bushes. How many fucking hits? How many? I hit him like 3-4 times. How many fucking times? But when it comes to me, I get, they could like one shot me. Fucking Twitter, stupid. Mine. 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 I was lucky that guy didn't kill me. You gonna chase after me? $30,000. Four scavs, three PMCs. Not bad, not bad. Fuck, I dropped my Sega mag. Oh, yeah. Sick. All the lasers. Alright. I gotta get off. I'll be back later. Hit the sub button if you haven't. Back tonight.